me in half! Moving on to the next item on our agenda.
Good. Now focus. Get the schematics with me. If you run into trouble, I can make modifications from here to simplify your path.
Yeah, I'm stuck again. I'm blocked by a security field. Can you do anything for me?
It looks like the security matrix is in the adjacent room. I'm rerouting a vent to you so you can destroy it.
Thanks, I'm on my way to the archives. I'm sure I'll be fine from here on out.
Just hurry. These shocking tentacles are getting nastier by the minute.
On my way! Another security matrix. Great. Gotta be a door switch somewhere around here. Gotta find a security guard. He'll have a pass, I'm sure of it.
Can't quit now.
Nailed it! Okay, the force field should be down by now.
Before you get squashed. Bet you can't handle this.
Glenn, please let me be wrong about who this is.
How's it going?
I'm making a souffle. How do you think it's going?
Just tell me when you're on your way to the archives.
Yep. At least the place still looks the same. Well, the same, but, you know, different. This is screwy.
People come and go so quickly here.
Keep them coming!
Time to calm down. Two to go.
Miguel, I'm in the archives. I need access to the other floor so I can get all the keys I need for the classified database.
I know what I I can, but these tentacles are making life pretty shocking difficult. Okay, how's that?
It's a start. I can get to the second floor. I'll let you know when I need the others. Almost done. I just need one. Miguel, I need access to those other floors now.
No, of course, Your Highness. I'll get right on that. Okay, just hold your work. And voila! Now get that key and access the computer.
Sir, yes, sir.